President Maithripala Sirisena visited the International Indigenous Healthcare Exhibition, Ayurveda Expo 2018, this morning.
The exhibition and symposium is taking place at the BMICH. Ayurvedic medicinal practices and medicine are showcased at this event.
Sri Lanka boasts of a number of indigenous medicinal practices or Ayurvedic medicinal practices. The Western medicine and practice has spread all over the world, yet the indigenous medicinal practice is of paramount importance. This exhibition showcases the local medicine and its developments to the people. Therefore, while we live in a world of advanced technology, it is commendable to be present at an exhibition such as this.